AngelaIamTv, and you are watching The Crazy Apple. And today we are here at the New York City Prince and Broadway location for the One Piece pop-up store.
I wanna work with you. There's never a perfect time. Why don't you sit yourself down? Cause we gotta talk this through. It's time for another white lie. Try. I wanna work with you. There's never a perfect time. I don't know much. Try.
It's comfortable. Like nowadays, everybody trying to look fancy. Everybody wanna be cute and fly and all of that. It's comfortable. Like,
and you'll have some other people who come in and they're like, this is the problem. You know, they think it's like absurd that you're, you know, running a business based around a one piece.
Yeah. Well, you know, I come from a country where there's 5 million people in the entire country. And past this door, there's 100,000 people walking by between 12 noon and 6 p.m. So that's like more than the biggest cities, some of the biggest cities in Norway. So.
See, they get it all. They got the cars, the boat, and the beautiful house by the shore. You know there's more, but I can't take another minute of it all. He wants his kids and the dog. He wants his breakfast in bed. He's got his trust fund saved. Let a worry in his head. But it's
never- well, you guys, I mean, he said it right here. Believe in yourself. Like, it's possible. Just keep going, right? Just keep going. And you can end up on Broadway. It's definitely a lifestyle. You gotta get into it. I'm sure you guys love it. I love it. They're super comfortable. We're here, Prince and Broadway, for the Crazy Apple at the One Piece pop-up store. Make sure you guys stop by. It's more than Rose.